Hello, how's everybody doing? All right, this sounds good to me for right now. Come on now, how's everybody doing? Make some noise. You woke up, you look this side of the dirt, make some noise.
What's up, Kevin?
Now I'm gonna go back to the blues room. Now that's my room.
That's my son.
All right, we're gonna go back to some blues. And so this is my roots. Let me tell you a little bit how I got started with blues. So I was out there doing my thing, singing R&B, and I had some cat that decided he wanted to be my manager, and I didn't know that he was my manager. So he took me down to Savannah to sing for a blues guy named Big Joe Turner in the Memphis Blues Caravan. So that was on a Tuesday night. That was on a Saturday night. He called me on Tuesday and said, hey, can you do a whole blues show? I said, yes. I was actually about 29 back then, 29, 30, I didn't know no blues. But I said, yes, I can, because you never say no. He said, do you have your passport? I said, yes, I do. He said, okay, well, we're leaving on Friday. We got a tour. So I said, okay. And so I said, my mission to learn a whole blues show. And I traveled with Joe for about 5 years before he got sick and passed away. So that is my story for the blues. So I want to give you a little bit of what I did and what I do.
Hey, you remember who Joe Turner was bass player for?
Oh, yes, I forgot. Big Joe Turner played bass for B.B. King for 15 years. Yeah. Muddy Waters as well.
You did Jamaica too, didn't you?
Yes. Brenda and I. We all went down to Jamaica with Big Joe and we did a big blues festival down there, and that was a blast.
Yeah.
Okay, he want me to tell you the House of Blues. I sing for the House of Blues and all of that, so I'm just gonna give it to him. Blues. So, what I want y'all to do for me, if you like what you hear, I want you to put one hand up like this. Can y'all do it? Let's practice. Put one hand up like this. Now, if you don't like what you hear, if I forget some words or make up something, I want you to put the other hand up like this. And then I want you to do this anyway.